You've heard a lot about the issues in Africa, the disease, poverty, lack of education, malaria, AIDS, and more. Seems overwhelming, doesn't it? You look at the numbers and they're daunting. How can you really make a difference? The Just Like My Child Foundation is doing something that no one else is. We call it deep development. Deep development means that we're empowering communities to move towards self-reliance by creating their own long-term solutions to healthcare, education, and microenterprise. In rural Uganda, we're focusing on a community of over 600,000 people and 48 villages. And rather than just landing there and handing out bed nets with little education or follow-up, nearly 40,000 children under 5 and pregnant women are now being protected from malaria by sleeping under insecticide-treated bed nets. And through our education programs, our mothers now know how to spot malaria in their children before it's too late. Rather than just treating AIDS patients without changing attitudes and lifestyle, we have over 1,000 parents on life-saving AIDS medication, and they're participating in a community education program that's transforming behavior. That means 2,000 to 6,000 children will be spared the tragedy of becoming orphaned. And rather than building school buildings and then walking away hoping that education will take hold in a village, we are co-investing with the communities where we're building schools so that the programs are sustainable long after we leave. And we're educating parents on the importance of sending their children to school and supporting them with their studies. Village by village, we're alleviating the suffering of women, children, and families in rural Uganda. And we're doing this by staying in the region, focusing and creating partnerships while working directly with the poorest of the world's poor. I want to ask you today to consider a monthly gift to the Just Like My Child Foundation. By making a recurring donation, your tax-deductible contribution not only helps these families now, but gives us the confidence to move forward with our ambitious and far-reaching plans. And please bear in mind that the costs of food and fuel in Africa have skyrocketed in recent months. Your past generosity has already made a huge difference. On behalf of the people of Uganda, I thank you in advance for your continuing support of our efforts.